this beautiful view, guys. Honestly, man, what a time to be alive. So I went to my meeting earlier with my YouTube network. It was cool, man. We just talked about the future of Crew Cakes, the main channel, which they asked me why I haven't touched it for 2 months. I told them that it's starting back up this Friday when we release Sneakerheads Be Like Part 4. So Sneakerheads Be Like Part 4 is going up this Friday, if you didn't know. But other than that, man, oh damn, fam, where'd you come from?
I've been in your closet this whole time.
You've been in my closet?
They call me Harry Potter. Wingardium Leviosa.
Damn, fly the drone right now. Man, he just cashed out $1,000 on this drone right here. anyway, guys, I'm wearing these, the 72 and 10s today. Originally, I didn't even want to buy these because I was just like, you know, I usually buy the 11 release that comes out every holiday and I end up selling it or just getting rid of it. And then when I saw them in person, I've already seen them in person, but when I saw them again in person, I got convinced. And just the fact that I was able to walk in there at 8 p.m. and just buy them with no problem is really what convinced me. And I was just like, yo, that's so dope to wear for the first time ever. You can just walk into the freaking Foot Locker and buy the freaking holiday release Jordan 11. Usually the one that people fight over, people camp, they sometimes even die over. Oh, what's up, fam? Oh,
I don't want to mess with you. Let's call it a night from there.
That's it?
Yeah, G. It has to be outdoors.
Show them that OVO.
Shout out to the plug.
Damn.
What you know about it? Plug in.
If you're wearing those damn Roche runs, I'm going to cuss you out. Oh, you're wearing Jordans. Damn, fire kicks. Fire kicks. You got the J's on. You got the cool grays.
I got the cool grays. These are the
DCNYs. Hey, this actually matches the shirt. You got the OVO Futures on.
I need a clean up. Shout out to Crep. New CEO. Just wait on it.
It's a prank, fam. Okay, so like I was saying, the Jordan 11s. Upman said I look like I'm about to go snowboarding.
Yeah, G, we're going to Tahoe. Me and Greet there, whoever lives in Tahoe.
Who do you think is going to win? Your brother or YG?
It's the same people, fam.
YG or Harris?
That's my brother. I think it's going to be a landslide.
I'm an idiot. I can't believe I just said that. But anyway, guys, remember, the matchup of a century is coming.
Is that for sure? January 2nd?
There's no confirmed date yet, but we're trying to make YG versus Harris happen on January 2nd in Southern California. So stay tuned, and we will keep you guys updated on that, all right? Just know, fam. Guys, this is beautiful right here. They still have them. Chilling. Oh, and they still have these chilling. Fire kicks.
Oh, the bread. These are bread ones, resale game. Not about 1.5 sold. Know your kicks, fire kicks. For Jordan, one was a small.
I almost forgot to tell you guys, if you plan on getting 72 10s, they fit big. Like, I got a 10, I should've got a 9.5. I don't know why, and they're really stiff. Guys, I wanna announce that oh, my bad, you vlogging?
Hey guys.
Somebody commented on your video, and they said, Kais, please don't do this anymore. This is basically the same vlog, but from each of your perspectives. Come on, fam, how you been, fam? Look at this view. Anyway, guys, announcement. I'm having a baby, so I'm buying the Jordan, what are they, 72 10s in a toddler, oh shit. I'm just kidding, it's a prank, fam. I'm buying these for a video and you'll find out why today on Crew Kicks. So, go watch Crew Kicks.
'72 10s, let's check his vert. You wanna do another try, G? He didn't get any of them.
I did.
All of a sudden. Oh, it was blurry. Yeah.
just know we got double vlog cameras right now, but I'm used to the camera's lights in action.
Yeah, peace.
Guys, I don't know what's going on, but it's freezing here. And everybody in the comments is gonna cuss me out for saying that it's freezing in California, but it's freaking freezing. It's so cold that fire kicks has turned into cold kicks.
Cold kicks, ice cold, geez.
Ice cold kicks. What up, guys? So it's freaking freezing outside. I was like in a thunderstorm trying to walk outside my house to get into the Uber right now.
God, there's a storm coming. Click your heels.
Is it true?
Yeah, I think so. Looks like it. There's a storm coming.
I think it's over, no?
It's over. No, it's called Mama G storm.
I thought it was called Fire Kick storm.
You're not kidding, right?
No, Mama G storm. That's a storm that's, I don't know, it says like anything below late A grade or something like that. You know how they do it by grades? The storm comes.
It's like the Weather Channel didn't mention about it.
You know, she be slipping sometimes.
Yeah, I mean, the wind is strong since the morning. I mean,
Hurricane Mama G, watch out.
So yeah, we're gonna go to the gym right now, guys. We're going to the gym in Hollywood to play basketball because that's the closest LA Fitness that has basketball. The pathway to success on the way to the gym. Lion!
Lion!
Alright, guys, so we're at the Hollywood premiere of Star Wars right now. Bro, what is this? What is life? Look at this. Look at that entrance, though. I don't know if y'all could see that shit. That's so dope. Maybe the next one I'll be in the movie, you know what I'm saying? So this dude always trying to vlog when I'm vlogging. One step at a time, but just know we getting to the top.
There you go.
Lion! Alright guys, here we go. Gym mode officially. This looks like my court back home. Damn! Reminiscence of my court back home, pal. Alright guys, we'll see what you guys, we'll check in with you guys after we play a little couple games. What's up, fam? So, we went 2-1, we lost the last game. 3-1? Oh, 3-1, guys, correction, PG-13. Just know that today's on-court footage was PG-13, so we couldn't show you guys.
I had a dunk in the game.
Oh yeah, you did. Damn! Look at this, look how bright this is. Tis the season, crew season. Pathway to success. Yo, this is dope as fuck. Sick ass picture right now.
Welcome to Brazil!
No, he says this is Brazil.
Who says that?
Remember Vin Diesel? This is Brazil! I'm gonna put the title of this video, we're in Brazil. Fucking thumbnail ass motherfucker. So it's hoodie season, guys, be prepared. We just had Chipotle. We literally walked in 2 minutes before we left. Yes, we were those types of customers today, but I didn't eat. I'm a ate like a fat boy. And it's time to call it a day because tomorrow we got some power moves to take care of. You tired as hell, huh?
I don't like the Chipotle, that shit made my stomach.
Dude, it's literally so freaking cold right now. It's ridiculous. Wait, okay, we gotta go over one street. It's so freaking cold right now, man. I feel like we're really in New York City. But I really can't wait to be in New York City in about 3 weeks. No, actually like 4 weeks. I got 4 weeks to get in shape and look good in a tuxedo. I mean a suit. So here we go, guys, let the mission begin. Alright, y'all, so we about to call it a night right now. I gotta do some editing. What's up, fam? You look like a butterfly, G. People are gonna flame me in the comments saying, oh, you should have gave him your bed. You should have bought him a mat.
Bought him a mattress.
Fam, you wanna sleep next to me?
Yeah.
Two guys, one bedroom. Fam, you wanna sleep next to me? Two guys, one bedroom. Waking up at 7 a.m., right?
No, fam. I'm not.
All right, guys. Late. I Kill the dab.
Dab.
Dab.